course, has so many friends on the island of Sodor. This is your chance to get to know your island friends and even learn fun facts about each of them. Use your arrow buttons on your remote control to pick your favorite character and press the enter button to begin. You can either sit back and read along, or if you're in a hurry to see a favorite Sodor friend, you can click on the next button that appears on the screen. If you would like to go back to the previous Sodor friend, click on the back button that appears on the screen. Have fun! Other areas of the island, if it is absolutely necessary. Fergus is a traction engine who works at the cement works. Working around all the dust has given Fergus a chronic cough, but he is extremely reliable and always plays by the rules. Unsurprisingly, he's resistant to change and can be irritated when other engines muck about. Gordon is the senior member of the engine factory, the fastest and most powerful of my string, and he knows it. He's good-hearted, though, and always willing to forgive, and uses superior strength to help smaller engines out of trouble. When the Queen visited the island, it was Gordon I turned to take the Queen around Sodor. Toby is old-fashioned, both in looks and outlook. Every engine, no matter how old, wants to be really useful, and having once nearly been scrapped, Toby is always happy to work. He's not above being temperamental sometimes, but since he works mainly up an outlying quarry line, he can work off his moves without causing grief to anyone except his own faithful coach, Henrietta. I brought Toby to the railway to help out with Thomas's branch line.